juice.
Mertens dispatches a break point. Well done to shuffle that up the line, and Ahn is on the board. Elise Mertens, a 23-year-old Belgian, is halfway
to
the U.S. Open quarterfinals. That's too good.
14-13.
Well played.
For Kristie, she needed to be by her family. You can see how supportive they've been here throughout this U.S. Open.
Juice.
This for American tennis specifically in 2019.
Kristie Ahn comes to an end here today.